be the parent if you're under 19.
And that is just one new security measure now in place at all Buffalo public school football games. Today was the first time those rules were enforced at all High Stadium after a number of fights there last year. This year, there will now be security checks and sweeps done before and during games. Students will need to bring a parent or responsible adult with them, and the entry and exit will also be limited, so fans won't be able to keep coming in and out.